later than normal at 7:30 this morning and will shut down early at 6:30. Tens of thousands.